Elon Musk isn't just a CEO. He's a business empire in one man. He owns Tesla, SpaceX, X, Neuralink, and The Boring Company.
Hi guys, I'm Pratik and welcome to the video. Today, let me show you how you can create this reel in 4 simple steps. The last step is the most important, so make sure to watch the video till the end. Let's get started. Step 1, let's create the background. Let's start with a new composition. I'm going to keep it 1080 by 1920. Let's call it as main and press on OK. Coming over here, let's create a solid, call it as BG. Keep the color as white. Okay. Now, top of this, we have to add the text Elon Musk. For that, go on the top, select our text tool. Coming over here, press once. I'm going to write Elon Musk. The font that I have chosen is Ethocentric. It's a free font that you can get from Adobe. Selecting all, let's change the color. Let's keep it a little off-white and increase the size. Something like this. So that you can see only one word. Let's place it over here, something like this. Coming to our timeline, let's take a copy of this. Again, selecting both of them, press Command D, shift it above. On this side, just drag this down, perfect. Now again, selecting all 4 of them, press Command D, drag all of them up like this. Let's place it over here, perfect. Now selecting all the layers, you can right click over here and pre-compose. Or you can use the shortcut Command Shift and C. I'm just going to call it as the BG text and press on OK. Let's press T over here and reduce the transparency a bit. Yeah, I think this much looks good. This takes care of our step 1. In step 2, we'll create all these elements which you see over here. We'll place Elon, we'll write this text and add these images and videos. Once that is done, in step 3, we'll turn everything 3D and in the last step, we'll animate everything. I have provided you all these assets in the description. Make sure to download them. Let's press Elon over here. S. Scale him down like this. I don't want the entire figure, I want to cut it over here. So ensure that the layer is selected, go to the top, select your rectangle tool, coming over here, let's mask it. This much looks fine. Again, press S. Let's scale it up a bit. Perfect. Let's drag Neuralink. Let's sit over here, press S. Scale this down a bit. Let's add a tint effect on top of it. Perfect. Now let's create the background similar to the one which you see over here. To create it, simply go to the top, select our rounded rectangle tool, ensure no layer is selected, create a square like this. Go to the top, select the gradient tool, select these dots, let's place a Neuralink on top. I want to keep it something like this. In order to ensure that it is inside the square, just take this track mat and connect it to the shape layer. Then you can unhide this. Perfect. This way now the image is inside the square. Now let's add the logo over here on the bottom. Let's drag it over here. Press S. Scale this down. Perfect. Selecting all these 3 layers, I'm just going to close them by pressing U. Select the color and just give it a yellow. Perfect. Then selecting these 2, let's pre-compose it. I'm just going to call it as Neuralink. Now, similar to this, you can place all the elements over here on the background. I don't want to waste your time, so I'll just quickly fast track through it. Once you place all these elements, let's add the banner similar to this. To create it, it's pretty simple. All we need is just 2 shapes and then 3 circles. And I will also show you how you can animate this text. Coming over here, select the rounded rectangle. Let's create a rectangle like this. This looks good. In case you want to reduce the roundness, you can reduce it from over here. Perfect. Let's add the other rectangle as well. Add the gradient. Let's place this over here. Perfect. Once you're happy with the rectangles, let's create the circles over here. Select the ellipse tool. Keep it as solid color. Take 3 copies of this. Place it on the sides. Finally, we'll add the verified logo over here. Now let's animate the text Elon Musk and CEO. Selecting our text tool, let's select Elon Musk. We want this to be completely white. Let's place it over here. Yeah, this looks fine. Let's add the text CEO on the bottom. CEO. I'm just going to change the font to Helvetica, my favorite one. Now let's animate the text. Firstly, we'll animate Elon Musk and then CEO. Let's click on Elon Musk layer. Open this in text. Click on animate. Animate the scale. Again, go to add and add the opacity. Let's increase the position. We'll keep it around 100. Open the range selector. We have to animate the offset. Add a keyframe over here. go to 1.5 seconds. At this point, make this as 100. Right now, you see, it's coming up letter by letter. We want it to happen by words. For that, go to advanced. Over here, in based on, instead of characters, choose words. You see, this way, it will be Elon Musk, like that. Perfect. And lastly, going down, keep the opacity as 0. Perfect. We'll do something similar for the CEO. Go up. Over here, instead of adding both position and opacity, we'll only add opacity. This will start little after 1 second, somewhere over here. Open up the animator. Open up the rain selector. Add offset. Go ahead. At this point, make this 100%. Make the opacity as 0. Open up the advanced. Over here on the bottom, keep this randomize order as on. We'll get the name and the CEO will come randomly. See, we have the entire canvas ready in front of us. Let's do one thing. Let's press CEO over here. Select all the layers which we used for creating this banner. And let's pre-compose it. We'll call it as the name tag. This takes care of our step 2. Now let's move on to step 3. Before that, if you're new to After Effects and if you want to become a pro in just 2 weeks, you can check out the 14-day After Effects challenge. In this, we have added 50 plus projects to make you confident in After Effects in just 2 weeks. The link is in the description. Now in step 3, let's make everything 3D. For that, firstly, coming over here, we'll add the camera. Just press on OK. We can right click over here. We'll add the null layer. This is something that we'll use to control the camera. So I'm just going to call it as the controller. Let's link the camera to the controller. Ensure to make this 3D, and we have to make all the other layers 3D as well. Let's drag it till the end. We forgot to add the X logo. I'm just quickly going to add it. Now let's start with the initial animation. Now if you see initially, we only have Elon Musk and this text popping up. For that, let's hide all the other layers and start the animation. I'm going to hide everything. Just keep the Elon layer and the name tag. Perfect. Come to our controller. Press S. Add a keyframe in scale. Let's increase the size. Like this. Going ahead, at around 1.20, let's decrease the size. Maybe something like this. Let's see this. Right now, it's happening in a very linear way. For that, let's select both the keyframes. Press F9. Coming over here. Let's make the graph like this. Let's see it. Perfect. But still, one thing is missing, which is the motion blur. For that, firstly, we'll add the motion blur over here. As well as on this Elon layer, we'll add the direction blur. Select this layer. Search for directional blur. Let's add a keyframe over here. Somewhere over here. Let's make this as 0. Perfect. This is looking awesome. Now from this position till around 3.5 seconds, we have to reduce it further. See, somewhere over here. Let's increase this further. Firstly, let's add the neural link. Let's unhide it. Perfect. Press on T. Add a keyframe in opacity. Going a little earlier. Let's make this as 0. Perfect. Let's open this. Let's open this as well. Perfect. Now all we need to do is simply copy this. Let's open SpaceX. Selecting the layer. It is earlier like this. Over here. Let's paste it. Let's repeat the same thing for the Boring Company. And last thing for a Tesla. Where is it? Tesla. Okay. Press on U. Let's see this.
The business empire, one man.
Perfect. This takes care of our third step. Now let's move on to the fourth and the final step. In this, we'll be zooming in on the companies one by one, like this. Let's do it. Let's open our controller. We end at this point. Before this, we also need to add this text business empire in one man. Let me just quickly do it. Okay, I've added this. Now coming to our controller, add a keyframe over here in scale. Also, we need to add keyframes in position. So open position, add a keyframe over here as well. Make sure that it's a linear keyframe. Going at this point, let's zoom in on Tesla. Perfect. Let's select both the keyframes. Press F9. Open this graph. Select both the positions. And keep it like this in the middle perfectly. Let's close it. At this point, we also need to reveal the logo. Let's reveal the logo over here. When we are zooming in, at that point, it should come in. Press T, add a keyframe. Going to the first one, let's make this 0. Perfect. Next is SpaceX. So somewhere over here, add two more keyframes. At this point, let's move it on the right. Let's see this.
Tesla space.
Perfect. This is looking awesome, right? Next is X. So let's do one thing. Add a keyframe somewhere over here. Next, we have to go up and focus on this X. Let's take it up. The keyframes don't really look that nice. We'll do one thing. Let's select this and let's make them as linear. Let's see it.
SpaceX.
Perfect. This is looking great. Let's select both the keyframes. Again, going a little ahead. We have Neuralink. So we have to go all the way to the bottom. So let's scale up a bit. Let's go on the left and on the bottom. Let's select this. Press F9. Let me see.
DexX Neuralink.
Let's add the Neuralink logo over here. Where is it? Yeah, this one. Press T. Let's press it a little up. Somewhere over here. Add a keyframe opacity. Going a little back. Let's make this a 0. Let's see it.
Neuralink.
Maybe somewhere over here. Perfect. So again, let's add keyframes at this position. Going a little ahead. We have to bring it on the top. Do it like this. Let's zoom in on it.
Like in the boring car.
Okay, I think at this position, I can zoom in much more. Let's add the logo. Let's place it over here. T. Repeat the exact same thing.
In the boring car.
Perfect. One more thing I'm going to do is initially, right? Later on, when we move on to the next logo, I'm going to hide the initial one. Let's go to a Tesla logo. Somewhere over here. I'm just going to hide it. Same with the other ones. Lastly, at this point, we have to just zoom out. Pretty simple. Add keyframes in both. Going a little ahead. Let's zoom out like this. Perfect. Let's see. I happened too fast. Let's go here.
And the boring carpet.
Let's see. Let's select these two keyframes. I'm just going to keep the last two ones as linear. Perfect. This takes care of our fourth step. Usually when you create this for your clients, you always need to review it once you are done. Let's have a look.
Elon Musk isn't just a CEO. He's a business empire in one man.
See, there is one issue. See, at this point, this logo should have come already. This is not really happening. Let's do that. We'll quickly arrange the opacity. Let's see the rest of the reel.
Empire, one man. He owns Tesla, SpaceX, X, Neuralink, and the Borg company. Elon Musk.
Perfect. Everything else looks great. So I'll just quickly make that one small change. Perfect. Now see.
He's a business empire, one man.
Awesome. So let's have a look at our final reel. So thank you guys for watching the entire tutorial. I really hope that you would have learned some great concepts that you can apply in your own edits. If you love the video, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you next time very soon.